Hi. This adenium pot that you see here, it is 2 years since I repotted it. So it's time to repot this plant to a bigger pot. If the soil is hard, water the pot before you pull out the plant. This one here has a loose soil, so it is very easy for me to uplift. Now, this was the level which was above the soil. You can see the cadex formation, beautiful formation. And only when you just repot the plant every 2 years and raise it up, this beautiful cadex will be visible. So let's start potting the plant. And when you do, make sure most of the cadex is visible and it stays outside or above the pot level. So that's the beauty of the adenium. So I'm just placing a little portion down there. The main root, the tap roots are underneath. And give a firm press so it stands and doesn't fall. Once you're done with it, add the extra soil. So we have already potted the plant, and you might have a doubt, what should we do with these roots which are now above the soil? So we just trim it off so the plant has a neat and beautiful look. And every time after you pot the adenium, make sure you water it well. And every time you water the plant, make sure you don't pour the water on the cadex. Make sure the water runs around it. Water it well and nice. And you may place the plant in shade for the next 3 to 4 days. And don't water the plant for at least 4 to 5 days. And once the soil gets completely dry, you can water it alternate days or once in 2 days. And as you can see here, when we don't repot the adeniums every 2 years or at least a little bit frequently, the cadex will grow very big and damage the pots. This is one more beautiful formation of the cadex, you see.